I just wonder that if you do have, let's say, you know, $1 million, millions of dollars.
Like a stack in the bank.
What are you wrapping your butt and your balls in?
I tweeted out a link, by the way, at JSS98Rock, and this isn't just boxer briefs. It's a list of some of the most insane things that rich people purchase. Can I blow your mind for a second?
Please.
Do you know that the rich have their own version of eBay and Craigslist?
What?
Ever heard of JamesEdition.com?
No.
That's a band.
James Edition. It's a spinoff of New Edition, where it was just James.
It's a spinoff of James
Addiction and New Edition got together and did Jane's Edition. JamesEdition.com. They have e-commerce sites where you can buy yachts, jets, real estate, real-life Batmobiles and stuff like that. Watch clubs. Have you ever heard of yourself of the AA Air Pass? You ever heard of the Air Pass?
No.
$250,000 and you fly unlimited first class on the airline for a year.
There's people out there wearing $1,000 underwear.
Hell yes, there's $1,000 underwear. What does that...
That's ridiculous.
That's my,
you know it's true, like, though. You know it's true. And that's probably low end. I went to Target and I bought a six-pack of Hanes.
They buy kidnap insurance. You know that's a thing? Kidnapping insurance?
Oh, yeah.
I need to know
somebody that had that, I think. Somebody that used to work here.
$1,000 underwear.
Mike's got Dolce & Gabbana up there. How much are those bad boys?
Those are
$83.
$83!
For a single pair of Dolce & Gabbana boxer briefs.
Dolce & Gabbana.
Dolce & Gabbana. Dan J. Hello.
Hello.
Dolce & Gabbana.
Oh.
So I just got to think, like, I was watching two rich dudes sitting in a coffee shop talking about underwear. I'm like, well, Jerry's balls are obviously wrapped in... Although, I don't know. Like, that's what I mean. If I had $80 million, would I buy $1,000 underwear? Or would I remain, like, a reasonable man and just buy common folk underwear?
Scott, I'm going to ask you to look up Frigo number one. F-R-I-G-O-N-O... One, it is an exclusive line of luxury performance underwear.
Revolutionwear.com?
For the cutting edge elite. $100 a pair.
Oh my. See, now, and I don't understand. I would love to wear I would love to feel that. What does it feel like?
What does that feel like? What does $100 underwear feel like on your... I want to know. Is my cash and prizes are enveloped by wealth? Because right now, I do the... Hanes Herway 5-pack from
That's
Target.
What I did. I got a Hanes, some sort of boxer brief with cool technology. Here, I got them on right now. You want to see them, Mike? Did you see
Mike, feel his underwear. He bought new underwear, and they're very nice.
I normally don't wear underwear.
He usually lets it swing free, but he had a dribble recently. He had a dribble. Look at these. $100 Frigo number one.
Feel them.
Mike, what do you think of those? Give those a feel.
Feel that.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
Isn't it, though?
Oh. Nice and soft.
How much did you spend on those?
Oh, God, I don't even know.
I tell you what, the front of those are putting in overtime right now. God, it is just like someone threw a bed sheet over a midget. Look at that. It's awful.